How's it doing now? Is it better? I feel like it should be better.
Darkest moments in any hero's tale usually comes just when things are finally falling into place. Our unlikely heroes have discovered the unfinished, top-secret project of the doomed Atlas Corporation. The Gortys robot. Searching for the robot's missing components made the dream of the vault seem closer than ever. Even though the former middle manager was still haunted by the demented ghost of Hyperion past.
Destroy that body while I'm still young.
Too loud. I can change that.
Unfortunately, any dream can quickly turn into a nightmare. And this nightmare's name was Valerie. Fortunately, Valerie's killing spree was interrupted when another dangerous adversary was suddenly revealed as a powerful ally. Now, supported by a legendary gladiator, their search continued through the icy wastes of the Borderlands to a forgotten Garden of Eden. There, they found another piece of the Gortys robot, as well as the last surviving man on the Gladiator's murder bucket list. As she prepared to take revenge, the con artist intervened. That was the moment that Valerie chose to strike. Outgunned and outmaneuvered, the con artist and salaryman were forced to surrender. Now, they were working for Valerie. And their first job was likely to be their last.
We should find shelter. Looks like we're in for some showers.
Oh, awesome. Yeah, let's do that. Can't wait.
Are you thinking? It looks like you're...
Oh, that's good that you got Xenoverse 2 pre-ordered.
That suit he's wearing.
Are there any cool bonuses that come with it?
I can't place it.
Yeah, I hear ya. What the hell is this guy getting out of all this? I can't figure it out. This... endless sparch down memory lane.
He wants a vault. Why else would he be collecting Gortys pieces? He's just like every idiot on Pandora looking to strike it rich.
Aren't you kind of, you know, vault hunting, no?
Are you calling me an idiot?
Yeah, that's what I did there. Yeah. I feel like we should do something. If we get to those hills, maybe we could lose him. I don't know. What's he gonna do, huh? Shoot us both?
We could jump him.
Hey, you, what?
There's two of us. Even you should like those odds.
Easy for you to say. You're not the one he keeps beating up. I'm making a break for it. And you should too. Remember, zigzag when you run, okay? Hit up. Makes you harder to hit.
That's sounds stupid.
It's not stupid. It's genius. All right. Going on three. One. Two. Three. Go! What the hell was that?
I don't know.
Meteor shower. Get to the shelter.
That was close.
It was, wasn't it?
Uh-oh.
What's that?
This again.
Clearly, I can't trust you two, so... You just gave away Gordas.
She was taken.
And you were stuck under Valerie's gun.
That's a dumb thing to be mad about.
It was a rocket launcher, okay? It was massive. Even for her.
Vaughn? Vaughn!
Shut up.
Hey!
Stop it! Please!
Not so rough.
Yes, ma'am.
All right.
Sorry, boss. The nerd is gone. Some old dude with crazy hair ran off with him.
That's okay. We've got what's important. There, there, little one. No need to be upset.
I'll answer your questions. Please, just promise that you won't hurt anyone.
Of course, dear. I don't want to hurt anyone that's being cooperative.
Don't trust her, Gordas.
Oh, don't listen to her. She's just being sore. Besides, if you don't tell me, I have to start hurting people again. And you don't want that, do you?
No!
Aw, poor Gordas.
Now, tell me about the Vault of the Traveler.
The Vault of the Traveler teleports all over the universe. Only staying in one spot for a few minutes before blinking away. But once I have my last piece, the beacon that's up on Helios, I can summon the vault and hold it here. Then you collect treasure or something.
What does the beacon look like?
I don't know. But I'll know it when I see it. That's what happened with the last piece.
Well... That's some exciting news. Thank you, Gordas.
You're welcome. Can I get away from you now?
Of course. Look at you, Fiona. Just so angry. Is this about Athena? You're feeling guilty. That's what.
Leave her alone!
You can't blame yourself. Athena made her own bed.
You couldn't fight fair, could you? Had to call in some goons to take her on.
Goons? I wouldn't call Brick and Mordecai that. They're highly trained vault hunters, and they deserve your respect. Now listen up. Under normal circumstances, your rotting corpses would already be getting torn apart by skags right now. But these are not normal circumstances. And with that last piece being on Helios, I can't think of a better crew than a pair of Pandoran con artists and a Hyperion stooge to figure out a way to get it for me. What do you say? And I'll give you a hint. The only right answer is yes.
You don't buy any of this bullshit, Fiona. Hell no. There's no way we're working for you.
Atta girl.
Sorry. I think I must have misheard you. Come again.
Hey!
What's it gonna be, Fiona?
Don't give in. I'm fine.
Hey! You said you wouldn't hurt anyone!
Stop! Yes, whatever you want. Please, just leave her alone.
I'm glad we were able to work this out.
You didn't have to do that. Yeah, you shouldn't have given in.
Shut up.
What the hell is wrong with you two?
We've got principles.
Son,
Yeah?
Be a dear and help them come up with a plan.
Yes, ma'am. Let's get cracking.
I'm telling you, it's not possible. We can't do this.
That's not an option.
Neither is getting ourselves killed.
One way or another, we're gonna figure out how to pull this off.
Okay, let's start with how we're gonna get there.
Well, this isn't the first time we've had to get creative. We'll find a rocket booster.
Come on.
Oh, I'm loving your optimism.
Look, I know what we have to do.
Thank you. All right, guys, it boils down to this. Somehow we've got to get to Helios, infiltrate Hyperion, and steal Gordis's vault beacon. Sorry, that was breakfast. Sorry. Without getting ourselves killed.
No shit, moron.
I just said that like 30 seconds ago.
Everyone knows what we have to do. We're just trying to figure out how to do it.
Okay.
If you'd stop being so negative, maybe we could
How's
make
your tum-tum there, buddy? That'll teach you to hit the taco truck.
Right now, I don't see how that's gonna happen.
Wow, you we'll got the magic, together, kid. They should
there
bottle the
so
stuff.
Many things that
Call it
go
weak
wrong.
Sauce.
And that's why we have to drill
have
down
idea.
On every aspect
Get
of
lost.
The mission.
Well, last I checked, we were stuck together, kiddo, so I suggest you play nice, because you are going to need my help.
Pretty sure I told you to go away.
And I forgive you, but we got to work on your manners, kid.
We don't have a choice.
All right, I know we've had our differences, and I'll admit I can get pretty grouchy when I don't get my own way. But to maximize our chances, I'm ready to bury that. All right.
Fine. What's your solution?
It's a metaphorical hatchet, especially because
I don't really have any hands
right now.
Oh, who's being hit?
Which is a real bitch, I tell you what.
Yeah. Yeah, I got a place to bury the hatchet.
You're gonna say up your ass, aren't you? Too late. Live in your shittiness. Yeah, what I'm saying is this. I got your beacon somewhere in my office. Get in there, and it's mission accomplished, baby.
I just don't see how we're gonna do this.
You don't get that beacon. You're all as good as dead.
All you're not helping.
Like, for the computer, all you
great.
Need is a webcam.
Captain
for the
Obvious
PS4,
wants to
all
speak.
You need is a PlayStation camera.
I believe I have some information that is relevant to your interests. The beacon is in Handsome Jack's office.
You pulled that out of your ass.
Well, check it out, smart guy. Run it by Gordis.
Fine. Hey. Put the little robot on. Listen, you got access to a map of Helios?
I do.
See if you can focus your scan for the beacon in Handsome Jack's old office.
Beacon detected! We got a winner! I'm sending Reed the location data now.
Well, let's see what we have here. Enhance?
Oh, so you can say it.
You're shitting me.
I wouldn't know how.
That whole sector must be crawling with guards.
Hey, give me one reason why you think we could possibly break in.
Man. I get that you're scared. Okay, I am too, but working together, I think we have a shot.
Great. Sign me up.
I don't know how we're gonna get through this.
Teamwork. That's how.
Then you better have a damn good plan.
Oh. It's killer.
Behold! Helios!
Okay. Now, how do we get there?
Oh, well, Helios is in space, so we need a spaceship, obviously.
Well, we don't exactly have one lying around.
Hey, what about Scooter? He said we could call him anytime.
Scooter! Catch a ride!
Well, you got yourself a rocket man, miss! Oh, you can do better than that!
And then it's off to Helios. Come on! Before we dock, I'll tell Yvette we've arrived. She'll help us.
Why not call her now?
I played it already.
Now, the less she knows, the safer she is. Yvette, we're back.
Awesome, Reese. You're a hero. I'll tell the guards to let you through.
At ease, soldier. Then I'll disable the security system. Yeah, it'll work. Fiona, you'll take Sasha and Gordis and go to the Hub of Heroism. Now, up on Helios, Jack's office is a museum. Hallowed ground.
Not even Vasquez had access.
Looks like the only sure access is the VIP tour.
Meet your new tour guides. From there, we'll get into Jack's office, where I'll...
Hang on. You'll need me for that, obviously. Once inside, Gordas will ID the piece.
Wow! This place is huge! This way, please!
And to the victors go the spoils. Told you. Killer plan.
Wait a minute. How are you gonna pull any of this off? Hyperion wants you dead.
Then I better go as someone else.
Yeah, so heavy. No problem. Boo.
But Hyperion's gonna want proof that Rhys is dead.
We'll use Vasquez's body. They'll never know the difference.
This could actually maybe work.
So, I guess all that's left is pitching the plan to Valerie.
She'll go for it.
And getting me to Old Haven.
And I'll go to Scooter's. Wait a second.
Hmm?
So, how did you figure out the pieces in Jack's office?
Don't tell him, Princess!
I'm gonna tell him!
He'll sabotage the whole freaking mission!
It just came out of nowhere.
Don't do it!
Doing it!
You'll only make things way worse.
Okay, team, prepare to have your minds blown. Handsome Jack is in my head.
God, for damn it!
Did you just allow me to explain? Okay, when I plugged Nakayama's ID drive into my head port, I kind of accidentally uploaded an AI version of Jack into my brain. But it's cool. It's cool. I've got everything under control. Kind of.
What?
You had that murdering son of a bitch in your head all this time, and you didn't tell us? You asshole.
Where's my asshole?
And we thought August was a prick.
Okay. If Jack's really in there, I want to talk to him. You know, just give him a piece of my mind.
Yeah, that's not happening.
But he'll only talk to me.
Oh, how convenient.
Well, that went over well. Even your oddly ripped moron sidekick took it better. Anyway, you know how it goes. Snitches get stitches. I just made that up. It's clever.
So wait, when you fell off that balcony back there, that was Jack?
And here I thought of you as a friend.
What? No one asked me before.
I'm not one to say I told you so, but I told you so. Oh, good times, huh? Have fun cleaning up your mess!
Hey, so you have every right to be angry, okay? I would be too.
I should splatter you all over this fan!
I should have told you earlier, I get it.
That you're Hyperion scum?
Let's just say, for argument's sake, that you didn't mean to be a lying scumbag, and that you understand that you should have shared what is an incredibly vital piece of information.
So far, so good. I guess.
Even if we could somehow trust you again...
How can we trust Jack? No more lies.
You need to level with us from here on out.
No. Guess what? Frankly, no one knows Hyperion better than Jack.
So, you think he'd be helpful?
I think we'd be crazy to go in without him.
Without who? All right. Valerie signed off on the plan. Rhys is going with Finch and Kroger. The rest of us are off to Hollow Point to get this thing spacey. Let's get to work.
We do need more Tales from the Borderlands on Season 2. All the time, every time.
August, watch Gordas.
I'll miss you!
Just hurry up. I don't like being alone with this... thing.
But I like you so much!
Aw, this is so funny.
Hey, have you got a plan for what to say to Scooter? Because he screwed him out of a lot of money for those caravan repairs. He could be angry. And I've heard stuff about what he did to the Zafford clan. He's a pretty jolly guy for someone who just buried another man alive.
Just be honest. He likes us, and he's a decent guy.
Yeah. I mean, he'll probably jump at the chance to build something cool, right?
Ha! As I live and breathe, the bride Fiona, looking as fresh in her new duds as any gentle lady I ever seen. Come to see your old sponsor, huh? How go the races? I know you sure like going fast, ha ha. Wait, no, not like you're a fast woman or...
Scooter! Great to see you. Just an absolute pleasure. Every time I get to see your face, just...
Go on! Nah, you don't have to go on. I know my face is about as appealing as a dead dog somebody whacked a few times with a tire iron until it popped. But anyway, it's great to see you! What can I do you for? Not saying that I want to do you or nothing. No, it's... Well, not that I'm saying I wouldn't, either. Would one of you, like, open your mouths and make with the wording so I can shut mine?
We're gonna fly up to Helios and leave a big flaming pile of skag crap right on their doorstep.
Oh, heck yeah! What do you want to get the crap? You want to, like, just find some? Or do you want to, like, make some? Or do you want to get it off the black market? Because I know this wholesaler, trust me, I...
We're not actually gonna do that. It's a metaphor.
Yeah. That word. That all sounds great. Only problem is funding.
No, don't worry about it. Valerie will pay for whatever we need to get to Helios, get the Gordas piece, and get out.
I understood exactly half those words. Let's do it. Oh, wait. When I said that there was only one problem, I meant that there were two. Because look, I know a lot about cars and I know a lot about engines. But rockets are right out of my purview. My business partner knows rockets like you wouldn't believe. But she's a little out of sorts.
Uh-oh, Danny Springs. Uh-oh.
I don't know if she's in much shape to help with the rocket stuff. She's been like that since she heard about a couple vault hunters nabbed her girlfriend out in the tundra.
Athena?
Oh, you know Athena? Man, small world.
Yeah, we were there when it happened. Fiona was the last one with her.
Then I don't know, maybe you could talk to Janie, let her know what's what. Set her mind at ease if you can.
Hi. I know we've never met, but I was with Athena when she got taken.
Yeah?
Yeah. She talked about you a lot.
Sure she did. She lied to me. Said she was on some delivery run. I really wanted to believe her. I did. But she forgot to turn her echo off the last time we spoke.
Oh.
I recognized your voice when you came in. You were out there with her. Her echo went dead after the fighting started. I couldn't... What was she doing? Why did she lie to me? I need to know. I know she wasn't on a delivery job.
She was protecting us from Valerie. It's my fault. If she hadn't been trying to keep me safe, they never would have gotten the drop on her.
Oh.
Are you angry at me?
Kinda, yeah. But thanks for telling me.
So what happened to her exactly? I've never seen Athena lose a fight. How'd she get grabbed? So long as she's got that shield, I've never seen anyone so much as lay a finger on her.
She was saving my life. Valerie threw two Vault Hunters and her entire gang at Athena, but she held them off. She only surrendered to stop them from killing me. Your girlfriend is a hero.
I know.
Ha ha ha. This is kind of awkward. Change the subject. These nice ladies want us to build a rocket for them? What do you say?
I don't know if I've got the parts.
Sure you do. Come on! You just gotta...
I just want to know one last thing, and then I'll see about the rocket. Did she... say anything about me? Before they took her. The way she acted... Sometimes I didn't even know if she liked me. Like maybe I was just...
I can't lie! I can't lie about this!
She didn't really get a chance to say anything. It just... happened so fast. I'm sorry.
Oh, that's... Yeah, I should have figured.
Hey! Hey, Athena's gonna be alright, Janie. And there's no use worrying about her, trust me. What you need is something to take your mind off this whole thing for a little while.
Yeah. Yeah, maybe. I'm in. I can probably build you something that'll break Atmo, but beyond that, you'll want a mechanic on board to make sure it doesn't explode on you.
Man, if I ever heard one. And considering it's a dream of mine to catch a ride into space and all that, it would be like just wow. What do you say, ladies?
Scooter, wanna come with?
Be our onboard mechanic?
You mean it? Woo, space buddies!
Woo! Catch a ride into outer space.
Alright, here's how it's gonna go. The man with the plan right here is gonna track down the corpse.
Hey, I get it.
Off you go.
Off I go. Oh, I'm so jealous.
All right, Reese.
I can't just buy a Wii U just for Tokyo body. Mirage,
get
though.
Get back here and not crap our pants.
So you are going to have such a hard-on for my office, Reese. It's huge.
2 out of 3 ain't bad.
My office, not your hard-on.
Back here again. Thought I'd close the book on this weird chapter of my life. Yeah, you better run.
You see? I told you so. Wallet head.
All right, wallet head. Time to show your face back on Helios.
But his face is gone.
Ah! Face! Face! His face! Has no face!
Oh, you better hope a psycho didn't use it for a skin pizza.
A skin pizza? Oh, God. What were the pepperonis? A skin pizza?
Oh, you clearly haven't been on Pandora long enough, compadre.
Let's find Vasquez's face. And get out of here.
You're the boss. Alright, look, Reese. What happened between you and me, that's in the past. Okay?
It's almost like it never happened.
But it did happen, Jack. I can't just bury it.
Ah, come on, Reese. We're partners in crime now. Conjoined, like twins or whatever. Except not as gross. You know what? Just scratch that. Think of something else.
You gotta keep an eye on your friends during this Helios mission, huh? Unlike how you're not keeping an eye on that tripwire.
What?
It's a face.
Well, looks like these psychos had themselves a little skin pizza party.
How am I gonna find Vasquez's face in all this mess?
That's what an Echo Eye's for, genius. Scan the faces from a nice stab-free distance. Unless you want to get up close and physical with some new psycho pals.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for it.
Vasquez wasn't that ugly.
You and me, Pumpkin, let's rock this walk. Whoa, this place is scaring me and I'm a frickin' hologram. Careful now. I don't want to end up psycho dinner.
Boof. Disturbing. Not Vasquez's face disturbing, but still disturbing. Glad I wasn't invited to this pizza. Must have been one hell of a party.
You know, in a messed up way, I kind of respect this psycho. I always thought I'd drink or sex myself to death, too. Because...
Disturbed sleep? Pattern?
Flawless!
Not now.
Interrupt REM, psycho!
Alright, good. Again, this time with feeling! Give him the old smackdown! Attaboy!
Need rest. Big day tomorrow. You die, I sleep.
Smaggy dabby!
I should punch with this arm more often.
Okay, listen up, because I'm about to compliment.
Kinda looks like my ex-girlfriend. I'd actually be okay with that. Sorry, Stacy. Nope. Well, this is a fun night.
There it is.
Oh, looks like we found our psycho.
You only see this kind of thing on Pandora.
Just rip it off like a bandage. Quick and painful.
Okay, just peeling it off. Peeling off the face. Not going to barf into his mouth. With your mouth.
That's it, go on. Peel off that face like a serial killer. You're sick.
Oh, no. Oh, it's stuck.
Oh, God, that's so...
Oh, yeah, I heard it was terrible.
That is just the grossest thing I've ever seen.
Oh, God, I can't stop now. Oh, no. Are you kidding me right now?
Oh, pinch it off. Just pinch it off.
Seriously? Oh, please don't do it. Please don't do that to me. Oh, gross.
Smash the baby's face! Crunch its teeth!
Run!
You're the only one running, pal! I can fly!
So, once I snatched that face pizza, gross, I sprinted out of Old Haven. Hundreds, no, thousands of psychos chased me.
Oh, really? That many?
Couldn't even count them all. Technically, it was one psycho, but he had a bomb strapped to his chest that had the stopping power of like 1,000 of... which could...
So, one.
One, yeah. Psycho with chest bomb. Boom!
You said something about a bomb, psycho?
Oh, yeah. There.
Whoa, wait, dude!
Oh, we were supposed to bring back the body.
Oh, we are still bringing it, babe. It's just gonna take a little longer to collect now.
Well, you guys better help.
Think I got some baggies in the truck.
It ain't pretty, but this one fits your budget.
Ugh, are Hyperion costumes necessary?
Fiona'll fit right in with her spiffy new duds, but Sash, you look about as low-down Pandoran as they come. No offense, but if you want to be arrested within 10 seconds, be my guest. Hey, here's your disguise allowance. Don't think it'll be a regular thing or nothing. Get yourself something or get Sasha something nicer so she'll quit whining. Don't care either way. Just don't look Pandoran or this mission'll be over before it even started.
So, what are you gonna get, sis? All right, let's see what we're working with.
Fiona, the, pricier option ain't too shabby. Plus, I kinda want you to spend all of August's money.
Hey!
Or whatever, just pick something that says, I look like a stuck-up... Alright, thanks, V. I'll try it on in a bit.
Hope it's worth the cash. Could've bought a lot of guns with that.
This last
night. Ooh, that'll look good.
Are you both blind?
Scooter.
You look like a dream!
You're up, Sash. Make it quick.
Not bad. Makes me feel like I could drink the tears of a million dream-crushed orphans. I'll fit right in at Hyperion.
So, I'm sorry about earlier.
Oh, thank you.
I shouldn't have kept Jack a secret like that. It's kind of a weird thing to be dealing with. Not that that's an excuse. It's just what happened. And I wanted to say I'm sorry.
I'm not even gonna ask.
Yeah, it's probably better that way.
Hey, is this disguise gonna work? I figure you're the one with the eye for this. You and Vaughn are the only Hyperion I know.
You look like absolute corporate scum.
Huh, awesome. That's what I was going for.
Yeah, well, mission accomplished. One thing.
Hmm.
I mean, being Hyperion is just as much about the attitude as the clothes, so... put your nose up like you're, you know, tracking down a stench.
Better?
Perfect.
Anyway, it's all yours.
Thanks. Just gotta scan my severed face here.
Yeah. Have fun with that.
Not fun at all.
Just get to the scan screen and...
Please scan skin.
Oh, there we go. Okay, skin scan. Oh, God. Much worse from this side.
Skin unlocked.
Douchebag look complete.
That's convincing.
Is it?
Yeah, I mean, you look like a complete douchebag.
Excellent. That is the look I was going for.
He even changed his voice.
This is... Oh, definitely weird. Well, it's certainly... big.
That's Scooter for ya.
Get
I hope Vaughn's alright.
I'm sure Cassius is looking out for him. We'll track them down when we get back.
Do it.
to run to me. Lost like when you were mine. And you can take what you want from me. Just don't run.
That was really good. I like all the openings.
Fee, you gotta see this.
Hey, you look like you've done that.
Like you've done that before.
Beautiful. I know it's where we're from, but it's never felt like home to me. I didn't think I'd ever see this. It looks so, I don't, peaceful. Who'd have thought? We haven't even gone that far, and it all feels a million miles away.
I think I prefer this view.
Yeah. Me too. It's a shame we have to go back. Wish we could just turn this thing towards the nearest planet. We'd probably run out of fuel, so it's not a good idea, but...
One day we won't have to. We'll be able to pick whichever planet we want.
I can't wait. Ugh, I keep forgetting they're here.
Once we get the beacon, we'll figure out a way to turn things back in our favor.
Any ideas on how exactly we do that? Or are we just winging it? Again?
We wing it.
Of course we do.
When you're good at something, why stop?
Hey, watch it.
Oh, sorry, man. Just got a wife from me is all. It ain't bleeding or nothing.
What the hell is this damn thing?
It's, well, it's a satellite. Gonna launch it to advertise my franchise. You know what they say? Ain't no ad space like outer space.
Of all the brands, you pick the one Hyperion hates.
We're not drawing more attention to ourselves for some publicity stunt.
Hey, there's no need for that!
Stop it!
Come on, man! I gotta get some out of this trip!
You won't be alive to collect it if we get blown into dust.
Scooter's earned the right to cash in on this trip. If it weren't for him, we'd still be stuck down on Pandora. And August, what exactly have you done for this mission? That's what I thought.
Whatever.
Awesome!
That seems like a bad idea.
Well, no one asked you.
What?
The brain solution imminent.
Is that a... person?
Old boss.
Looks like he's sleeping too.
The forever sleep.
Henderson.
Impact detected on center rocket booster.
No shit! Tell us something we don't know.
Did you know? the damage is critical.
So this is how I die. I knew it. I knew it!
Is it something you can fix?
Regrettably, not in my current state. The damage is too severe. This ship requires additional thrust.
Right.
Without additional thrust, the ship will be pulled back towards Pandora.
Look, y'all, we need to do some conversating right here, and y'all are in luck, because that's my specialty. Now turn them other rockets up to 11.
Literally.
Oh man, I got like 50 lines I want to say about full thrust. It's like a jump log jam in my brain.
There are things coming off the thing.
That's normal.
This is normal?
Yeah, we're running like real hot right now. Like crazy hot. But we gotta do it. This is our only shot. Okay, we're about to hit escape velocity. When we do, you gotta shut these puppies down, you hear?
Yeah, yeah, I hear.
Do you? How can you hear anything?
Achieving escape velocity in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go!
So then, why are the alarms still going?
Now that was just step one. We can't do step two without step one.
Booster of rocket failure imminent.
What does that mean?
They're going to explode.
Step two, let's do this!
When are they gonna explode?
Very soon.
What's step two?
We get out there and we handle these uncooperative rockets.
Oh, right.
Step three is us making out.
What?
Huh?
What?
Don't you worry, you're pretty little. Yeah, all of you, Dad, but yourself. I'll be walking you through it, though.
Out of space! Chomping hand time.
Okay, I'm here.
Alright, now see that panel there that keeps opening and shutting?
Why does it do that?
The dangerous looking one?
Yeah, that's it. Now there's a yellow button in there that you gotta push. That's step one.
Right. The button wedged all the way in the back.
Oh, you got it?
Alright.
No!
What?
When you press it, you gotta pull your arm out real quick, cause it's gonna clamp down something fierce. You got me? Be careful.
Got it.
You're almost there.
Left rocket stable, Fiona!
Alright, now pull the laster to touch that sucker while we still can! Awesome. Now get your ass over to my side. Make it fast.
Targets.
Huh?
Oh no. Peter's hand's stuck. No.
Can't do step two without step one, right?
No.
Guess my arms aren't quite as long as I thought.
No. Scooter.
Guys, that rocket's at critical. You gotta hurry.
No compensating on this one.
No, I can pull you out.
Listen, there ain't nothing you can do that I ain't already tried, okay?
This can't be happening. What's going on out there?
Nothing. Don't you worry. Fiona's got this.
Why do you want to do that?
Hey. You gotta go over
there. I don't know.
Pull that latch and cut this rocket loose.
I guess it's after, because I
think
Athena's...
There's no time for anything else, you understand?
No, I am not leaving you. That is not an option.
It is, and that's the only option, all right?
No.
Fiona, look at me. This baby's gonna blow, okay? That is happening. And you can't be here when it does. Now, don't you go feeling all sorry for me, all right? People on Pandora will be talking about old Scooter for a long time. Can't think of a more epic way to go. Y'all should be so lucky.
You're a hero. You know that, right?
I kinda am, huh?
You are.
Well, it feels good.
Right Rocket is way past critical,
step
guys!
Step 3! I'll give him step 3. Twisted, aren't you? Yep.
All right, y'all. This is probably the end, but you see Moxie or Ellie, you tell them I did some awesome shit, okay? It's been real. Catch a ride!
That was the first casualty of the mission.
So, what did you do next?
What did we do? We honored him as best we could. He truly earned this. It's the least we can do.
Make it something good.
See, catch a ride! No, catch a ride all the time! So use case based cowboy is cowboy view off. Scooter's all about catch a ride.
The worst part is, Scooter was the best of us. He deserves so much better.
He was definitely one of the nicest people I met on Pandora. Although that's not probably saying much. Anyway, we didn't have much time to mourn and all that. Things started to get crazy the minute we landed on Helios.
she just found a female shepherd. You're right.
So, Yvette's not answering.
Perfect.
You have entered Hyperion airspace. Identify yourselves immediately.
Okay, gang.
Here we go.
I repeat, identify yourselves or you will be shot down. Do not come any closer.
It's your boss, jackass.
We'll see about that.
Well, I remember. You're the funny one.
We'll see how funny I am when you get down here.
I know you're excited that I'm back, so I'll let that slide. Get inside and disable security. I'll call you when it's safe to come out.
Time to put on the game face.
No.
You've got some things to answer for.
Vasquez. Almost seems like, what's the word?
Providence?
Right. Providence.
Well now, if it isn't Cocknack and Tweedledick, how's about you get out of my way and let me go do my job?
I really hope I get an excuse to kill you. Orders are to verify what the hell you were doing down on Pandora.
Take it easy, guys. I just landed.
In a hunk of Pandoran trash, no less. With half a loader bot stuck to the top.
Otter.
And what's that thing you dropped say? Catch,
whatever the hell it says. It was a dull satellite. Now I suggest you start telling the truth before I blow your head off. So, what were you doing down there? Not too often the top brass venture to that dirt pile.
You want to know what I was doing on Pandora? Your mom.
My mom is dead.
Oh. Yeah, but I got, you know, very important places to be. So I'll just be... on my way. Nah. What do you mean, nah?
Here's how it is. You come up here full of piss and bullets, and the first thing you do is dishonor the memory of my mom. So no, you're not going anywhere.
I'll take it from here.
Yvette, so good to see you. We need to catch up.
Bring it in for testing. What the hell happened to Reese? This is unbelievable.
Could we talk somewhere that's less exposed?
We're fine right here.
I'd like to shed more light on the situation.
The situation is that you brought Reese back in pieces. Our deal was clear. You were supposed to retrieve his head so management could download whatever the hell was inside of there that was so damn valuable. Now we'll never collect the reward. Cause you lost a critical Hyperion asset.
You're not even a little sad? I thought you were close.
That's none of your business. You and I had a deal.
But he was your friend.
If you think you can distract me, think again. You had one job, and, well, you blew it. I'm taking you straight to management. Let's see how you like answering to them. I've had it with you. Let's see how big of a smartass you are under questioning.
How many baggies would you like?
Excuse me?
Well, it's just that my colleagues tend to die badly. Anderson, Reese, I could go on. And if things were to go south, I'd like to know your preference. uniforms. One big bag or a bunch of little ones. Maybe with the cute zip ties. They make them in a million colors.
Never start what you can't finish.
Yeah, it is. Hank. Hank?
We're standing by in the caravan. Tell us when it's safe to move.
Yvette's scanning the body, so we gotta hurry. I'm taking over the cameras now. Child's play. And we're late. Now for the password. All right, you want to dance? Let's dance.
Hey, not bad, killer. Good luck keeping up the pace. Bet that little cyber arm of yours is getting pretty tired. It's child's play, right, pal?
Well, the security is a bit tougher than I expected.
And now I broke the program. So let's send an icebreaker into that frozen sea of code, shall we? Jack, hack, jack, coming at you, baby! Bambi freaking rule! And that is not the royal we this time.
Ah, security cameras have been breached.
Now, go forth and lay waste, my son.
Just one sec, let me find you. Fiona, I'm in.
Nice work.
Yeah, if I do say so myself.
Tell us where to go, Reese.
The door's up ahead.
Come on, this way.
Okay, we're at
the
hub of heroism.
Great. The elevator to Jack's office is across the atrium. That's where the tours meet.
Got it. Looks like it's time to put on our tour guide hat.
We only need their badge, and then we're out of here. Although I could use a new hat.
Pretending to be a tour guide for a place we've never been and know nothing about. This'll end well.
You ready for this?
I was fabricated, programmed, and wired ready.
Oh, yeah,
I was built
like,
to
totally.
Date.
Handsome Jack Memorial and Tour. It's like they worship. What the hell are you doing here?
Motivational speaker. Said my gun doesn't talk. Do your job, or you'll hear what she has to say.
Spot our tour guide yet?
Not yet. Reese, we need an assist.
Alright, checking the schedule. Alright, the guide will be coming off our tour any second.
We're on.
I hope it was okay.
Nope, not a tour guide.
Is that her?
No, that's a him. Alright, there's the tour guide.
standard distract and grab.
Yeah. When I'm in position behind the tour guide, that's your cue to get her talking. First opening I find, I'll lift her badge.
Oh! What about me?
Well, you've got the most important job of all, Gordis. Once I have the badge, you gotta get the tour guide out of the room.
Roger that, General Captain Lieutenant Ma'am! Private Gordis is on the job!
Can you believe they call that stuff in the cafeteria food?
That's why I stick to coffee. Hides the whiskey on my breath.
A woman after my own heart. I've been thinking. If Hyperion served real food, not that Brie hyperhydrated crap. Oh, come on.
No. Would you care for another glass of whatever it is humans drink? Uranium milk, perhaps?
Ooh. Oh, my outfit's ruined.
Oh no, this is so terrible. Nothing gets coffee and whiskey out.
You. Do you have any idea who this is?
A nice tour guide lady?
The tour guide lady. She's the head of all Helios tours, and you're superior. So show some respect. Come on, I'll help you find a change of clothes.
You know, have you ever considered a management position? I mean, the way you demean that little robot, you'd be perfect.
Where do I put in my application?
Hello, Reese. You have the privilege of speaking to Helios's newest tour guide.
Well done. Your criminal instinct shines again.
I'm heading up to Jack's office with Gordis.
Hi, Reese!
Tomorrow, probably more.
Oh, damn it.
What? What's happening?
I probably I'll probably do the last chapter of this tomorrow night.
A low profile.
I'm going to do The Wolf Among Us as well.
Keep your eyes
Maybe
on the prize.
I'll boot that one up next. And I have Jurassic Park Telltale Games as too.
Attention. Helios is on heightened alert. Please report any suspicious activity immediately.
Fiona? I don't like their faces. They aren't moving.
Who's this?
She barely looks Hyperion.
So, you guys are a tour group.
We're the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
The best tour money can buy.
It better be.
So are you gonna give us the tour or not? You've kept us waiting long enough.
All right. VIPs. Well, get ready for a once-in-a-lifetime experience. For all of us. Here we go. The first stop of the Handsome Jack VIP experience. This depicts...
Oh, I cannot wait to hear about this.
Ooh! Ah!
Handsome Jack... defeating...
Oh, man, what didn't Handsome Jack do?
A vault monster. And then... plucking out its eye to use as a super weapon.
Whoa. You are totally blowing my mind right now.
Quite a sight to behold, isn't it? This, my friends, is...
No freaking way.
Jack's infamous horse, made from real diamonds. And,
Wish I had a horse like that.
If you feed it, the stallion will crap high-velocity weaponry.
Oh, so this is Butt Stallion.
Butt Stallion.
Ooh. Ah, whoa. Okay.
If you'll follow me, we're on to our third and final exhibit.
Oh, I can't wait! What is this?
Ooh!
Kinda just looks like a chair.
I think I have one like that in my office.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is Jack's chair of champions. He made every great decision from this chair. He ate brunch, lunch, and dinner here. He even strapped it to the back of his diamond pony to prance into battle.
Can I sit in the chair?
That chair is not for sitting.
Sorry about that. Had to leave my chair for a throne, if you catch my drift.
Wait a minute. That wasn't an exhibit at all. So, why would you tell us that it is?
I think they call people like that liars.
That was a test, people. And you failed.
Wait, what? How does that work?
All right, enough chit-chat. Come on through so you can see Jack's office. I'm gonna need you to step aside and raise your arms.
Oh, I knew there was something off about her.
Yeah, she was weirdly ignorant for a guy. Yeah, I don't trust her.
Screw you.
You can't talk to me like that.
I just did.
What's this?
It was a gift.
What's in it?
Look for yourself.
No metal objects. Next time, it's mine.
Understood. Woo, woo! We're almost there.
Now for the main event. Even you can't ruin this for me.
Morty, can you ID the beacon? It's gotta be in there somewhere.
Let me look. Can't see it from here. Maybe I can just...
Stop!
What?
Oh, boy. I can't believe we're here.
Here it is. Your hero's office.
Is it safe to go inside?
It ought to be. I paid good money for this.
I want the full Handsome Jack VIP experience. That means going all the way.
Sure.
Sure. Go for it.
Handsome Jack, here I come.
Force field breach detected. Security lockdown engaged. Thank you for taking the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
Oh,
we hope
man.
You enjoyed your tour.
You're
goodbye.
On your own, lady. I ain't cleaning that shit up again.
That's a heavy-duty looking door.
Reese.
This better work. Damn it.
Yeah, sorry, hold on. Yeah?
I can't get into Jack's office.
What? You gotta be kidding me. You had one job!
Come on!
Just open the door. Just do your wacky, hacky thing so I can get in.
Okay, wacky, hacky is the worst thing you've ever said to me, and that is saying a
you
lot.
You love it.
I can't seem to get in. I mean, the lockdown security system must be on a local grid or something.
No, so I can understand.
It means that we need another way in. Okay, we just need to think about this for a second, and maybe if we, hold tight, okay? I gotta call
yeah,
you
back. Yeah, I heard you'd be
Adventure.
In teams.
Crap.
Teams. I'm excited.
He said to hold tight!
Well, what's he doing in there?
Damn it!
Get out of my way.
Newsflash, asshole. This is my office now. First you give me a body that isn't Reese, then you go hacking my computer? What are you doing? You're trying to pull something. I know it.
What am I doing? What are you doing?
Everything in this office is mine now, which technically means you're breaching security. We had a deal, asshole. I tracked Reese and Vaughn all across Pandora for you. I refused them supplies when they needed them. And all you had to do was bring me whatever the hell was living inside Reese's head. I knew I shouldn't have trusted you. Of course you'd betray me. You're only out for yourself.
If you couldn't handle the risk, maybe you shouldn't have taken Vasquez's deal. My deal. I am Vasquez in the, So in the first place, maybe you shouldn't have. Weren't Reese and Vaughn your friends?
They were dead the second they set foot on Pandora. If I was gonna lose them anyway, I might as well get something out of it. But you still haven't answered me. Why bring a body that wasn't Reese? I can't believe you thought I wouldn't find out. Well, you seriously underestimated me.
Valerie's the one who pawned that body off on me. She must have switched corpses. I wouldn't worry, though. Reese is probably still dead.
I want his head here. I don't care if he's dead somewhere else.
No, you really don't.
I have no idea what's going on here, but I don't like it. I'm calling security.
Thank you for calling security. You are the 87th
caller. Hey, how you
caller.
Doing? I'd get her off that phone if I was you, unless you want to be a bullet sponge.
I can handle.
Yeah, cool. Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
All security officers are busy. Please continue to hold.
Yvette, we need to talk.
Oh, yeah? What about?
You got this, pal. Don't mess it up or we'll die.
Security officers are busy eliminating other threats and will take your call in the order it was received. If you are still alive, press 1 now.
You're gonna want to put that phone down.
And why's that?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe you should ask Anderson. Oh, wait, you can't because I threw his ass out of an airlock.
Come on. You're not really gonna do that, are you? There's a ton of security nearby. I wouldn't push my luck if I were you.
I'm a betting man, Yvette. Always have been, and right now I'm feeling pretty damn good about my odds. Even with guards nearby. So what do you say, Yvette? You like gambling?
I'll give you a little more time. But I'm watching you.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Fiona, you there?
Reese, what took you so long? Do you forget that we have a mission to accomplish?
Yvette sold us out to Vasquez. I thought she was our friend.
Oh, friends are rare when money's on the table. I'm sorry, Reese. So yeah, Jack's office is on total lockdown, and I can't get the beacon. Little help?
But for what?
I'm working on it.
Well, work faster.
No beacon means no vault means everybody's gonna die. At least we're all doomed together. Yay!
Come on, Reese. It'll come to you.
You know, if I were you in there with Yvette, I would've let my stun baton do the talking. Well, that's not quite true. If I were you, I would have bought Yvette a one-way ticket to Strangulation Town with a brief stop at making her eyes bug out real weird station.
Yvette's got nothing to do with this, all right? Just leave her alone.
Oh, excuse me.
Who said anything about... Oh, wait, are you talking to Jack?
I'm not psyched about it, but yeah, it's Jack.
Well, just let me know if he goes evil and you need me to shoot you in the head.
Will do.
As I was saying, I'm here to help. Just surprised a handsome Jack fan like you doesn't know I have a trap door in my office. And let me tell you, you're gonna love it. As long as blood doesn't make you squeamish and, maybe some brains and whatnot.
Not to burst your bubble or anything, but isn't a trap door just a little cliche?
So is saying burst your bubble. What's your point?
That I'm surprised a man of your distinct tastes would have one?
It's a time-honored tradition used by generations of Hyperion CEOs. You know, I feel like you're mocking my culture.
It's just a trap door. Jeez.
It's not just a trap door. It's the centerpiece of your new plan.
True.
You're gonna need to go in the outhole while someone yanks the lever. It's not as sexy as it sounds. A lot of people died down there.
No, what did I agree to?
A brilliant plan. With my office on lockdown, climbing up the trapdoor is the only way in.
Trapdoor.
And you get to do it all from the safety of a prison cell. I mean, I've heard of some killer plans in my time, but this one takes the cupcake.
No, no way. Forget it. This plan is insane.
Coming up here in a rocket caravan with cheap muscle and a couple of con artists. That was freaking insane. I'm just trying to make sure we both survive this festering mess of yours.
Okay then, guess that counts as a plan.
Yeah, it does. Alright, the first step though is to make sure that con artist babe of yours joins you on the prison level and we're golden. You can access the jack hole there.
Jack hole. Jack hole.
So, did Jack bestow any pearls of wisdom?
Yeah, more or less.
You should do it.
Let's hear it.
Have a choice between
hey,
DC feet, and a
you have got to see the head tour guide's office. The view is unbelievable. Not now. We gotta change the plan. What's up?
You need to get down to the prison level now.
Got it. On my way.
All right, I'll see you there.
Wait, how? I don't have clearance for that.
Just get arrested.
Arrested? Yeah, that's the exact opposite of what we've been trying to do.
Just do it and do it quick. I gotta go.
All right. We do this Pandoran style.
Hey!
Ooh. But I love butts dying.
We're ripping up this awful painting.
Grr! I'm ready for prison life!
That's official Hyperion property you just defaced!
Is that? Wait, no, let me look at. Just give me one sec. No, that is mine. Hey, I'll split it with you.
Maybe it wasn't what you thought it was.
I know a treasure map when I see one.
Oh, well, then you're probably right. Bummer.
Weird. Yep, got it from
I told you, just get arrested and meet me at...
Reese, you there?
Vaughn? Vaughn?
Hey, I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm with Cassius. He saved me back there, and we're just... I don't know where, but we're eating drake fruit. Really want to... With the...
Vaughn?
With the thing.
Vaughn?
Vasquez!
Is this true?
Talk or walk, ladies. I don't have time for both.
You made me and my accounting boys look like idiots with that $10 million you stole. It's gonna take years to do all the paperwork.
Better.
Up to it.
Sorry, just ate a burrito.
Never mess with accountants, Vasquez. Can always count on us outnumbering you. Smoke 'em!
Here's some more for ya.
Hope you're not allergic to lead.
Scrolling up with a blood the Batman Telltale game.
Chica, bitch, chica.
These are the bullets! I've been counting!
Get down!
This is it!
We've got him surrounded! Cool.
Hey, you. All right, you know, screw this thing.
Well, look, even if it was a treasure map, it's not gonna do you much good down here.
Hey, what's going on here with you all? How's it going?
Oh, hi, Reese! Things are going great!
Did you just say Reese?
Nothing!
I could have swore you said Reese. Isn't that the name of the dead guy they picked up on Pandora?
I'm Vasquez. Not Reese. Not a stupid robot, am I right?
Yeah, based on what I saw upstairs, she's not the brightest tool in the shed.
That doesn't make sense.
Quiet! So what is it that I can help you with, Mr.
I'm
Vasquez?
Sorry, Goitus!
Because if it's related to the incident upstairs, this is all under control. Just another case of vandalism on the Handsome Jack tour.
How about you go take a break before I break my butt up in your ass?
Leaving now, sir.
Get out!
Nice job.
Hey, Gordas, just so you know, I didn't mean that. I was just acting.
I know! You were acting me. It's okay.
Why is my heart breaking right now?
So, what is this plan, exactly?
Jack told me about a trapdoor that leads to his office. We just gotta figure out a way up.
Oops. Oh. So I'm guessing the plan doesn't involve getting lost by a death machine?
No, that's a problem.
How can we help?
By figuring out a way to shut that thing off so I can get up there. Then I pull you up on the comm so you can identify the piece.
Sounds like a plan.
I love you,
Gordas. Wait!
Hey, Gordas, you wanna go first? Huh? Yeah?
No, thank you!
Well, aren't robots supposed to obey orders or something?
Come on. No, Persona 4 is not on the PC.
I get it now. So, Fiona, I need you to hold this while Gordas boosts me up.
Don't worry about hurting me. Just climb on up.
Well, I guess it's tough to hurt someone made of metal.
Oh, no. This is excruciatingly painful. But hey, I'm a team player.
Aw.
Reese wouldn't let us down.
Oh, you haven't been around him as long as I have.
Unclear, but it's all we've got, so there's that.
Well,
I'm overflowing with confidence.
That's the spirit!
Woo, spirit! Let's do this!
Alright, Gordis, just give me a little boost up there.
No problem!
Hurry up, Reese.
Okay!
How was that?
Better than I could have expected. Thanks.
No problem!
Try not to die.
Working on it.
Reese, you alright?
Nope! Good thing I got that puking out of my system.
Maybe we should step away.
Reese, you can do it! Climbing with your cyber arm should be easy!
Easy, right? Stupid, nice robot.
You heard her!
Climb! Climb!
Climbing, I'm climbing. Oh, that's good that there's no slowdown. I worry about that sometimes.
You've got some impeccable timing.
Hey, I don't know when you gave him the slip, but Finch and Kroger are out there looking for you, and things are gonna get messy if you start messing with us. Don't forget what's on the line here. You get us what we want, what we agreed to.
Look, we had to change plans. There were complications.
Well, let me uncomplicate it. Get the beacon. Bring it to me.
Still?
Yeah. Working on it.
Yeah, totally. Good. Just working on that.
Hey, check you out, you made it! In the end, we make a pretty good team, huh? I mean, we had our differences, but we got here. My office. Well, our office now.
This place is just overflowing with assholes. I don't know how I stood it for so long.
'Cause you had to. But hey, you're in the big leagues now.
Big leagues.
Wow. I used to dream about being here. Anyway, where's the Gordis beacon?
It's gotta be over there somewhere. It's where all the corporate warfare fallout is. Ton of Atlas crap. Soak it in, kid. Enjoy yourself. Yeah, there's really no rush here. Just take it easy.
Help us.
Where the guns are cold, the women are warm, and butt slams are your primary method of communication. Gotta love it.
Back scratcher?
What is this?
It's a piece from an early immortality suit prototype, but it, killed the subject. Which is great, but just not what we're going for.
Who's this?
Yeah, that's my angel. Don't usually like people knowing about her, but you and me are pretty tight. Once we're done with all this vault stuff, I'd like to check up on her. That's cool. Hey, there's my man. What's on your mind?
So, what's the point of this office? I mean, from what I read, you spent most of your time running around Elpis or Pandora.
Yeah, but it's always nice to have somewhere where you can just kick back, put up your feet, vent some subordinates out in airlock. You know, it's like I always say, home is where your airlock and collection of valuables is.
You build this office yourself?
Did I build it? No. Jack doesn't do that.
That desk do anything cool?
Yeah, you'll see. Not in a threatening, I'm gonna kill you way, but more like a, I'm gonna show you in a bit and it'll be awesome. Got it.
I think I'm just gonna take a look around.
That's the spirit.
Thank you.
Welcome to my trophy case. Huh?
Crazy.
Got a couple of killer relics. A few artifacts. Oh, there's a stock certificate signifying that I own Atlas. That's pretty frickin' cool.
Nothing feels better than crushing a company's value to the point where you can buy all their shares with pocket change. It's delish.
Gordis, you there?
I wish it was, or...
Hi.
Yeah, like, okay. This with the same animation.
So I'm gonna show
like
you the
TV
pieces now. You let me know which one it is. Alright?
Oh, doggy!
Totally out there stuff.
Cowgirl! Yeah, I don't have a cowboy hat. But that was my girlfriend's hat. Well, her first one before she became a sexy, badass sheriff type chick. He suited her.
Nope. It was the really tiny piece.
I hope the vegan looks super cute. I don't even know what that is.
Yeah, a goatee. Yeah. It belonged to that jackass Earl Tassiner, my former boss. I like to keep that around as a reminder of what happens when you act like a dick.
I think
to
it
me.
Would lose some of its charm if it lost the cell shading animated style it has now.
Yeah, that's it. That's the one. The U shaped thing with the little spear.
Great. I'll be down there in a minute.
Okay. See you soon.
Not much to look at.
Okay, here we go. The big seat is all yours.
No, don't sit in it.
You trigger the trap door from there.
Oh, really? Don't look at it.
Hey, with that Gordon?
So this is where it all happened.
If by it all you mean the sex my girlfriend and I had, then yes.
Ew.
Feels good.
That'd be the contact-activated dopamine injectors. You look like somebody who could kill a bunch of people with a phone call and a little bit of bass in your voice.
So tell me how to trigger the trapdoor.
It's behind your pinky. This could be our last chance to chat, you and I. For years, I ruled Hyperion from this room. And now you're here, where it all started. How's it feel, kiddo?
A little sad.
There's something to be said for a cushy chair with a bunch of big important buttons that can raise hellfire on people.
Feels like a goddamn chair.
Yeah, but the buttons next to this chair help me make some big changes in this world. You know what I'm saying?
No.
So what you're saying is it's a chair with buttons.
You're killing me. But say, we shared the power I had when I sat in this room. What would you do with it?
That was quite the cutaway. Hey,
what the hell is taking him so long? Reese, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
All good. Just getting into position.
Oh! Someone is here!
Hey!
Oh! It's you! How are you doing?
Gordis, come back over here.
Wow! You're all telling me to do the same thing! What are the odds of that? I'm sure she'd like to see you, too! Oh, hey! Here she is!
So, if we could wield Hyperion's might together, how would you rule? Hypothetical, of course, but still. You gotta know what you want. If you're gonna make it, kid, Like I told you after we escaped Old Haven. Remember?
I'd fix Pandora. There's some good people down there. They deserve better than a world full of psychos.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. But hell, maybe you'll pull it off. Who knows? You've done well so far, kid. But imagine, Reese, if it wasn't hypothetical. You ever wonder why Nakayama created me? This whole AI thing? I was supposed to find a worthy successor to the Hyperion throne. And that successor, Reese, is you. If you join me, we can rule together.
You say that.
What do you say, kid?
I don't believe you.
This is the only room with the override port, so if you don't jack in now, you'll never get another shot.
Hell no! You're a psychopath. Why would I trust you?
After all the times I tried to help you, after all we've been through, you refuse everything you've ever wanted? Oh, I knew you were an idiot the moment you plugged me into your empty little head. I should have grabbed you by the skull and bashed your brains against a freaking rock.
Sure. Call me kiddo a billion times and laugh at your own jokes. They should have never brought you back. So annoying.
Oh, I'm annoying? Am I annoying now? How about now? Am I annoying now? How about now? Am I annoying? Well, you haven't even seen me try to get under your skin yet, kiddo.
I'm done talking. I'm using the trapdoor.
No. No, you will not.
Uh-oh.
Off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
Oh, you really shouldn't have told Fiona. All good. Just getting into position.
What are you doing?
Oh, I can't believe how long I've been stuck inside that empty metal head of yours. God, it's good to be out. Woo! Well, that shit's done. I'm everywhere in the system now. Not to mention my sweet new body.
You're a maniac.
No, I am handsome goddamn Jack!
Jack!
I feel like if I had agreed to him, he would have just, like, betrayed me right there at the end anyway. Yeah, catchphrase. Eh, terror group was a bunch of jerks. Damn, 50-50 chance on the Hyperion rejection. That's fascinating. Well, I'm going to close up shop for the night at the end of this chapter four. Oh, that was cool right there for a moment. Oh, look at that. So far, this is really awesome. Sometimes I wish some of the choices weren't so fast because I almost don't even have enough time to read them. I feel like it's done on purpose, so I like hold on to the first thing I recognize. That's fine. I feel like there wasn't a good choice for talking to Gladys considering the dialogue after. Chapter 4 of Tales from the Borderlands.
scared if you run to me. Lost like when you were mine. And you can take what you want from me. Just don't run.
Song was shorter than the credits because there's still like the dog listing they do for all the credits. Oh, I know it's you, Sean. Thought I'd turn down the volume on it. Telltale Pets, yay. Well, there's no music right now. Sure, but it could hear me well. I'll probably work on figuring out those technical issues before tomorrow's stream. Thanks for everybody watching tonight. I'm gonna head to bed. This is Christine. You're watching me playing Tales from the Borderlands chapters. End of chapter 3 and then all of chapter 4. And then tomorrow night at 9 o'clock Pacific Standard Time, I will do the last episode of Tales from the Borderlands chapter, episode 5. So I hope to see y'all there. Thanks for watching as always, Sean. I will see you tomorrow night probably as well to catch the conclusion of this fantastic game so we can all catch a ride! So it'll be good fight, good night, peace.